Welcome back. We got another rehousing today, and if you like the content, please like and subscribe. It really helps me out.
All right, today we are doing another caring for the corner. We're going to rehouse the Carabiner Versicolor. I've already drilled the holes in these containers. Just absolutely loved it for my Avicularia. So this will be perfect for the Carabiner Versicolor. They are about the same size. Put some substrate in there. Outside for anchor points. I have cooked them in the oven for 20 minutes at 250. So anything that was living on them is for sure no longer. Get it to stay up. Let's see if we can fit here. That should be good for anchor points. I also have some bark that I cooked. Just love the natural look of it. And because I love it so much, we'll put another one of these. I think in this one. I like the leaves on it. There we go. That off to the side. There, like so. Where did I put that? Of course, I gotta put some of our forest guys. For the heart part. It's done some real good webbing. I do have a catch cup just in case. I don't know what to expect. I just love the webbing it's done. Bad to destroy it, but it's time for an upgrade. Let's see if I can't just... Nope. This is gonna be a battle. There we go. see the tunnels. Just made this beautiful home for itself. Cannot forget the moss. That was cool. See, it climbed way up here. And we'll just cap that up. See him moving around in there. He's got a real fat booty, so I'm wondering if we'll get a molt now that it's got more room. Let's take another look at our Avicularia Avicularia. Still no webbing. Did put a dubia roach in there. Not eaten it yet. Let's try this. See if we can't get a feeding off. Move this so everybody can see. I spooked him. Oh, we do have some webbing right there. That's good. I haven't seen that. Then maybe. This one in there. It's coming up again. Let's stay in the enclosure today. Interested, huh? Gotta let go. Don't want to keep it in there. Nope. 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 We're gonna stay in there today. Nope. Well, there you have it.